The kick goes from right to left as we see it. Angled, and Barkley will return it. Barkley at the 3, 5, 10, 2 is left. Hole 15, 20, 25, 30. There goes Barkley, 40, 50, far sideline, 40, 30, 20. 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Saquon Barkley, an exclamation point out of the gate for the Nittany Lions.
He ends up getting it right around the 4-yard line, and then that one alley, he goes to his left, and that great speed he has, which he's worked on all offseason.
He waits, takes the snap, back, waits. Near corner, Hamilton reaches up, and he's got it. Touchdown, Penn State.
Well, that's a great throw by McSorley, and Hamilton did a great job adjusting on the football, and McSorley put it out there. It was outstanding coverage, but Hamilton did a good job of seeing the football, took it over his shoulder. He saw it all the way.
They'll give it to Barkley. 35, breaks a tackle, 30. Barkley swings near side to the 25. McSorley in front at the 20. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Penn State! The Nittany Lions cap an 81-yard drive.
Well, I'll tell you, down along the sideline, Barkley is very close to going out of bounds. And he ends up breaking it all the way back against the grain and goes in for the touchdown. He's very cavalier along that sideline. It's very close whether, in fact, he went out. He gets a decent block, a shield block by McSorley, and got in.
I'll tell you. Back goes Barrett. What's left? Now over the middle. Drills it over the middle. Got him. Touchdown. Ohio State, Terry McLaurin. Great response by Ohio State.
Wait, good protection for Barrett, the offensive line.
McSorley will take it. Following Barkley to the 5. Far corner. He's got it. Touchdown. Penn State. And the Nittany Lions cash in the kickoff return by Koa Farmer to take a 27-10 lead with 8:06 to go in the half.
Boy, again, we have McSorley with the blocking, with Barkley out in front of him. They're able to turn the corner on the play.
Takes the snap. It's going to be Weber. Touchdown, Ohio State, a 75-yard drive, and they cut the deficit again.
At all on the play, when you get hung up on man-to-man coverage, when that ball is in the air, advantage normally goes to the offense, and they got the call in the end zone.
McSorley takes it, play action fake, steps up in the pocket, delivers it long and deep downfield for Tompkins in the end zone. They're both there. They wrestle for it. Who's got it? They're both there, and it is waiting, intercepted. Intercepted by Denzel Ward.
Well, McSorley did a good job of laying this ball out here. The ball's a little bit under, actually, the good throw, I think, is Tompkins trying to get the football.
The Penn State player was in possession of the ball when he landed on the ground. As a result, it's a Penn State touchdown.
Wow. Okay, see, they're up on the line. Here they come. Gilligan. It is blocked. The punt is blocked, and Ohio State has it, and Garrett Taylor takes him down at the 43-yard line of Penn State. They blocked the punt. Came at them that time, and with 11:39 to go, it is Ohio State that blocks a kick. They'll put it down at the Penn State 41-yard line in a dramatic turn. I think Denzel Ward's the one that got it. Barrett waits, takes it, back to pass. Time over the middle, wide open at the 15, the 10, the 5, touchdown Ohio State to Johnny Dixon.
No pressure on Barrett. He had time to throw. You came with pressure. You come with pressure with Farmer. You're in a lot of man-to-man coverage downfield, and Ohio State and Dixon, easy, wide open touchdown.
38-27. Weber switches to the right of Barrett on first and goal at the 10. Barrett back, wants to throw, delivers far side in the end zone, caught, touchdown, Ohio State. Now let's see if they go for two here. 4:20 to go. It's 38-33, and now is the time you would see them go for two. Penn State 16-yard line. Barrett back, waits, stands, fires in the end zone, caught, touchdown, Ohio State. Terry McLaurin, and Ohio State has its first lead of the game, 39-38 with 1:48 to play. They will go for two.
And this is key here right now for Penn State. They've got to end up stopping them from a two-point conversion.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata-ta-ta.